I love doing these sweater rocks. Start by lining with a white gel pen on your rock. You can space these out all different thicknesses depending on what you want to put on. This one we're going to do snowmen. So we're doing two balls of snow, one large, one small, and then we're going to go back in and add some dots. You can do X's, lines, whatever you want in the narrow ones to really pull your sweater rock together.